I say, where I'm from, where I play, where it all begun. In 1971, God was born in the shadow of a barn in a field of corn. But in 1989, God broke out to find riches and fame, cause that's what life's about. Or so he believed, cause people filled his head with thoughts of ignorance, evil, and dread. Now God met an angel in the city of sin, but the angel was a devil and brought forth his end. So from God to mortal man, back to the Holy Land, X-E-N-I-A, understand? The rebirth, the resurrection of God. Ain't nothing like death to make a brother hard. Now it's sex, drugs, and basketball. No love, no hugs, no hip-hop soul. Wherever I lay my hat is my home, but the hat never leaves the head. I call it dome, so I'm homeless, but I got everything. Got my next breath of air and a song to sing. So I inhale, but I never choke on that secondhand window smoke. Ain't naming names, but Joe, I can't lie. Everyone on the court is high. So I'm waiting to exhale, damn it, would be fine. Shooting some jumpers beyond the 3-point line. From the left and a switch, from the top and a switch, from the right and a switch. Try to D up a dish, guess what, Jaw, my first assist. Hesitation, dribble, crossover, you shook. And when I D up, I'm dunking donuts that I took. Now it's 98 degrees in the shade. Shirt ringing wet from the game I just played. I can't even stop to get a rest, cause there's 50 brothers on the side, all got next. They're fighting, I'm chilling, some are drug dealing. They must have a death wish, one to step to Gilligan. Not saying I'm the baddest, but I'm bad, yo. And if you don't believe, better act like you know. I'll take a muscle-bound man and put his face in the sand. I know LL said it first, but now I'm the man, whose beef I'm told me. I got handles, but you can't hold me. I got flavor, but you can't taste me. And Michael Barber's the only one who fazed me. That's how I'm living, it's motherfucking real. The city of X, the city of the Gill. City of hospitality or hostility. No gang problem, damn, you cops are killing me softly. With this song, killing me softly. With this song, killing me softly. But if I gotta go out, let me go out painless. Even if I gotta go out, fucking brainless. I dibble, dabble, get lost in the bottle. Walk down the street like a duck, yeah, I waddle. Cause the dog is keeping me dizzy. And writing rhymes, keeping my mind busy. So I'm staying up late on a work night. Gotta make sure what I write is still tight. Writing rhymes by the glow of a nightlight. Ain't no sellout, never drank no Sprite. Strictly stick to Pepsi, carbonated caffeine. Got a 9-to-5, only make the legal green. I got a stack of dead president's heads. Money talks, so let's play Simon Says. Now, you do what Simon says, cause Simon says so. But who told Simon who, what, when, and where to go? Marcus J knows, cause Marcus J told Simon. The third eye writes the third line of the rhyming. The fourth comes next, the tongue starts to flex. Sorta like the way Marcus J gives oral sex. Yes, it's the tongue that keeps the girls sprung. With lyrical skills, yep, you could say I'm a hung. In the movement of my lips makes them move their hips. And yes, I'd like a taste, so call me Poo Bear Honey Dip. Tall and lean and dark and lovely, the girl from Easton, Xenia, is walking in. As she passes, each time she passes, I go, damn, gotta get with that, cause man, it's worth getting. Two balls and no strikes like Griffey, I'm hitting. But hold up, it ain't just a sexual thing. It's your essence, your style, the presence you bring to a room, and your smile lights it up like a nova. Makes me wanna fuck you like a witness, Jehovah. So baby, I'm sorry if I stepped too strong. And baby, I'm sorry if my game was wrong. But baby, at least you got your name in my song. And baby, at least you're with me where you belong. So let me say goodbye with a goodnight kiss, cause mama always told me there'd be days like this. And I gotta get some rest so I can do it again tomorrow. Props to CMD for the beat that I borrowed. So I say peace, but only if you know Marcus J. Gilligan and his Xenia flow.
Ultimately, all music is or can be inspirational, and that's why it's so important to let your gift be guided by something more clear.